dear friends, today we are going to study about some of the tricks and techniques with the help of Vedic maths, which will help us to solve some examples in various competitive exams. I know by school method you can solve these examples, but it will take more time, and in competitive exams we don't have that time. To reduce the time of calculation, we can take the help of Vedic maths. So today I am going to show you some of the tricks. Here we will start with the first technique called as door closing. What is door closing? Door closing is a method with the help of which you can solve a very big digit number multiplied by a single digit number in just two steps. Here I am taking example. Let us have an example. 47,935 into, say for any number like 8. To multiply 8 every time, it will take carry. But here I am going to write the number as it is. Then in the second step, we will solve it. It will reduce the time of calculation. 8 5s are 40. 8 3s are 24. 9 8s are 72. 7 8s are 56. And 8 4s are 32. This is the first line. We have not taken any carry. Now I will write the last digit as it is, carrying it forward the next digit. 4 plus 4. 8, 2 plus 2, 4, 7 plus 6, 13, carried 1, 5 plus 1, 6 and 2, 8, and first digit as it is. This will give us answer, and you will find that it will take the less time than your school method. Yes.